In this question, we had to calculate the allelic frequencies for the given data. The total individuals in a population, they are given as 1,000 individuals.